Today in 2000, Al Gore conceded the US presidential election to George Bush. Some people argue that this was the worst thing that could ever have happened for the world economy. Personally, I disagree. 8 years of George Bush jokes bought me my house. Come on, Obama. Can't you say something completely stupid? I'm suffering here.